past, with pints of whiskey, cigarettes, and out of space, some somebody move. Streets of Ohio.
see Justin. Where's Justin?
I can't even see anything.
You got much too much pace.
So where's Justin?
What's that?
Much too much pace.
Much too much what? Pace?
Bass.
Oh, bass?
Bass.
How can you have too much bass?
No, well, that's another story.
Hey, Robert, keep quiet.
Tigers.
What you told me about bass is perfect.
Right?
You're the heckler.
Junior Kimbrough, Robert Cage, Bob Log the Third.
All the works. Yeah.
Partied with all of them phones.
Yeah, great.
Shows.
Oh, they didn't teach me anything other than how to drink.
Shows.
This is a donation deal, so if anybody wants to throw money on this hat or throw whatever pass it around the room, please feel free. Thank you. so much. Well, y'all want to hear another song or something?
Yes!
I guess I'll do something like that. Take your seat
and hit the...
I like that.
I don't know that one. I've never heard that one before.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Thank you. Here's a sad song about driving around in a van. Yeah, I can hear the reverb shaking in the back of the van as I'm breaking my record of unsuccessful one-night stands. My fuel is damn near empty. Skids trying to tempt me. I'm overrun, underpaid, and overwhelmed. If I walk the straight and narrow, I'm ashamed to cut my hair. Cool, you learn. As I run my callous finger through your auburn hair, on this road I guess I've done the words for me. Some would say about 250 gigs a year.
Yep. Around the world.
Yeah, it would seem so. About, I don't know, 10 to 13 different countries a year. Of nine to ten different states.
Where do you live?
I live in Toledo, Ohio.
Okay.
It's about an hour south of Detroit, Michigan.
And you like it?
Yeah, I love it. This is cool. It's like an open interview with you all. Yeah, I like it a whole bunch.
You got a farm or something like that?
Did I farm? I have. My first job was working on a chicken farm. There's no bullshit. And then the last job that I had before I quit and started the luxurious profession again of being a musician full time, I worked on grain elevators, like big grain bins. Yeah. You know? And my family owns a junkyard, and we have a bunch of old cars and shit like that. So this is. All this shit ain't a facade like the rest of these assholes that just go and put on a pair of overalls and think that they're gonna play fucking country music and bullshit. Like, I didn't know that the beard was the symbol that all of a sudden you came from the country, but whatever.
But apparently there was a competition apparently. This evening for the longest beard.
Right. Right.
Dama.
Yeah, mine's not the longest, but it's probably the smelliest.
You're the longest, that's for sure.
Longest interview.
This one's my last one for real.
Well, I just talked to my baby on the telephone. She said, stop what you're doing. Come on home. I can't hold it. darling. Come on, hold my little home.
Thank you all so much. Yeah. Nice.